Hang on, love. It's coming, I can feel it.
Take your time, Mrs. Grundy. We're in no rush.
Oh, Sam. You've seen more of me than my late husband, please. Call me Margaret. For now. I've been clogged up for days. Be all that red meat James keeps making us. Nothing but trouble that red meat is to my bowels.
I'll let him know.
Barbara's daughter. You know, the pretty one with red hair.
Mm-hmm.
She brings a cheese board every time she comes to visit. And Barb says that she is as regular as...